Presenting the Sterling Digibinder Tabletop Perfect Binder. As you can see, the machine is totally self-adjusting. Go from thin books to thick books without any adjustments whatsoever. Just place a cover on the nipper table, jog the book, put it in the clamp, and push the start button. The Digibinder does the rest. It roughs and notches, applies the glue, and nips the book at the desired thickness. Here we are binding about 4 books per minute, or 240 books per hour. The Digibinder employs a unique roughing blade that not only notches, but prepares the whole spine for gluing. This way, glue seeps in throughout the entire backbone of the book, increasing its strength. Twin glue rollers ensure full and even coverage of the spine. A scraper is included to meter the amount of glue applied to the backbone. The nipper is strong enough to bind most books without scoring the cover. And since the Digibinder only makes one pass, you can bind up to 360 books per hour. Binding books with coated stock is no problem for the Digibinder. Turn off the roughing blade to produce pads. Bind books from 2 sheets up to 2 inches or 50 millimeters thick. Adjust for cover thickness from light cardstock to cases. Set the temperature of the glue pot on the touchscreen display. The machine will not cycle until the glue pot reaches the desired temperature. Adjust the dwell time from 1 to 3 seconds. The Digibinder also includes a counter. The Digibinder is so easy to operate that it can be run by an 8-year-old girl. The Digibinder is the most sophisticated tabletop perfect binder on the market. It is perfect for on-demand and in-plan printers. Good for runs of 3, 300, or 3,000, the future of perfect binding is here with the Sterling Digibinder.